Now, this is that 3seaters executive heavy duty. Now, this is the chair, but this doesn't have padded. It's not, doesn't have pad. Now, let me show you something. I hope you see how this hand is being assembled. I hope you are seeing it. Meanwhile, let me turn it upside down so you can get a clearer view of it. So as you can see now, this thing, you just use your hand and there. You can just use your hand and there. And use your hand and as you put this leg, this particular stopper now. I want to show you something. You see it? You just use your hand and just put it. Use your hand. You just put it. That is just it. You see it? It will not be strong. You just put the four sides. You can see. Now, this is that. You see these openings? Just turn the chair upside down. You understand? While assembling it. You can see it. You see how the screw enters. You see it. You see the hand. At the extreme of the chair, you see the two holes there. At this leg now, you see how they assemble the leg. You see the two holes for the leg in front. And also these two holes. Here also. I hope you are seeing it. This is for the hand. This is for the hand. Then these two here is for the leg. And this is for the seats. This is for the seats. I don't know if you are getting this. And if you are getting this. I think it's just kind of simple though. You just assemble this. Just get it done. I hope you have seen it. I hope you have seen it. I'm going to go to the next one.